Over the last few years, Andrew Batchelor, better known by King Bach, has quickly parlayed being one of the most influential names on the internet, with a total following 45 million fans and growing, to being an in-demand actor, producer, and content creator. Andrew's hilarious brand of comedy has spawned national catchphrases, captured a global audience, and has launched him into the entertainment industry as a bona fide one to watch this year. First, Andrew can be seen starring in Lionsgate's upcoming comedy feature film, Where's the Money, opposite Cat Graham, Terry Crews, Retta, Mike Epps, and Method Man. Slated for theatrical release on October 20th and on demand October 24th, the film follows Del, Batchelor, a quick-witted young man from the streets of South Central who must rush a lily-white USC fraternity to recover a stash of stolen money. Andrew also served as executive producer on the project. Next, Andrew can be seen starring in the Netflix horror film, The Babysitter, opposite Bella Thorne and Robbie Amell, out fall 2017. He also has a lead role in the comedy, When We First Met, in post-production, also a Netflix project. Andrew recently wrapped filming a lead role in To All the Boys I've Loved Before, based on the novel by best-selling author Jenny Han. The film is being produced by Awesomeness Films and Overbrook Entertainment. Additional film and TV credits include Meet the Blacks, opposite Mike Epps, 50 Shades of Black, alongside Marlon Wayans, Dead House, For Laugh Out Loud, which he directed and executive produced alongside Kevin Hart, Easy, Netflix, Workaholics, Comedy Central, Resident Advisors, Hulu, Black Jesus, Adult Swim, Key and Peele, Comedy Central, The Mindy Project, Fox, Wild and Out, MTV, Angie Tribeca, TBS, and recurring on House of Lies, Showtime, born in Canada and raised in the U.S. Andrew graduated from Florida State University with a degree in business in 2010. While attending FSU, he was a high jump star athlete, consistently ranking among the top 15 high jumpers in the NCAA. After graduation, he moved to California to pursue one of his greatest passions, a career in acting, taking classes at the New York Film Academy in Los Angeles. Andrew's ambitious desires led him to establish his own production company, Bach Enterprises, where he produced, directed, and performed in several projects, including a short film Agent Steel, which was featured in NBC's Dateline in September 2011. Creating content was always one of Andrew's biggest passions. He got his start producing sketches on YouTube, on his channel Batchelor's Pad TV, where his audience grew to over 3 million subscribers. The sketches were costly to produce, so Andrew searched for alternative ways to share content, which led to his discovery of Vine. In a few short years, he rose to be one of the most followed people on Vine with 15 million subscribers and over 5 billion views. His other social media channels also flourished, with tens of millions of people following his content. While being an entertainer is Andrew's passion, he also is very involved with charitable organizations. In 2003, Andrew founded the Rue John Foundation, which is a nonprofit organization with a mission to provide the necessary tools for education to rural and inner-city schools throughout Jamaica and the United States. The foundation also organizes annual youth-focused financial literary workshops, sports camps led by professional athletes, and acting workshops led by successful actors and entertainers. Andrew has been named one of the top influencers by Forbes and Time magazine. He received the 2015 Streamy Award for Viner of the Year, 2016 Shorty Award for Viner of the Year, and is nominated for multiple 2017 Streamy Awards for Storyteller of the Year and Collaboration. He currently holds the Guinness World Record for the most followed account on Vine. In June 2017, it was announced that Andrew joined forces with live music streaming platform Hub LiveX Live, with plans to expand content offerings in a big way with a dozen pilots and several documentaries on tap for 2017.